Once again, that was Katrina Espinosa. Next up, also standing.